Ahead of the World Cup men's hockey tournament in November this year, Odisha Chief Minister Naveen Patnaik on Wednesday urged Prime Minister Narendra Modi to declare hockey as the national game of India. Patnaik took to Twitter and shared the letter he had sent to Prime Minister Modi. Sharing the letter, he wrote, "Dear PM at Narendra Modi ji, you will agree with crores of hockey-loving fans of our country that hockey truly deserves to be notified as our national game. This will be a fitting tribute to our great players and inspire youngsters." In a letter to the PM, Patnaik wrote, "Hockey truly deserves to be notified as our national game. The next World Cup hockey will be held in Odisha in November this year. While reviewing the preparations, I was surprised and shocked to know that what is popularly known as the national game, hockey, has in fact never been notified as our national game. Odisha has been betting huge on hockey for the last few years." In February, Patnaik announced a 5-year sponsorship deal of 150 crore rupees for the Indian men and women hockey teams. Stating it as Odisha's gift to the nation, Patnaik stated that hockey is a way of life in Odisha's tribal region, where children learn to walk with hockey sticks,